Hello children, today we are going to discuss about adventure sports. This is a lesson mentioned in your GK book and it is on page number 58. Now what do you mean by adventure? Adventure is something very exciting, something which has risk. But you know that even after taking that risk, it will be very enjoyable and the outcome will be very favorable. क्या आपको पता है कि उसमें रिस्क है, बट आपको पता ये भी है कि उसमें बहुत मज़ा आने वाला है या जो आप चाहते हैं वो आपको मिल जाएगा. सो दिस इज वॉट एडवेंचर मीन्स. सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट सम एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट्स. इन दिस लेसन, इन दिस चैप्टर, देर आर 6 to 8 स्पोर्ट्स. द पिक्चर इज गिवन एंड द प्लेस From where it is very famous, कि ये point है यहाँ से ये sport बहुत ज़्यादा होता है, that place is very much famous for that sport. Now the place is mentioned and you have to mention the sport. So the very first place is the Nissen Mountain, Switzerland, and the sport, as you can see, that it is paragliding. It is paragliding. Children, You can write down the spellings from here, right? Paragliding is the first answer. Now, the second picture is of Keystone Canyon, Alaska. Alaska, right? Now, here is again a different place, Keystone Canyon, Alaska. And here, as you can see, that everywhere it is ice. So, the sport is ice climbing. Ice climbing is the sport which is very famous in Keystone Canyon, Alaska. Children, this is the spelling of ice climbing. I have written the answers here itself so that you can write down, you can copy down in your notebooks easily. The third picture is of sand dunes, Swakopmund, Namibia. Now, You can hear clearly see in this picture that a man is surfing on some sand and the name of the place is also sand dunes. So the sport which is related to this place is sand boarding. The sport's name is sand boarding. Children, you can write down the correct spelling from here. Now coming to the fourth picture. The fourth picture is of Santa Cruz, California. Now the sports, as you can see that it is water everywhere and that person is surfing, right? So this is sports is surfing and surfing is very much famous in Santa Cruz, California. For the spelling, you can check the spelling of surfing here. Surfing is a famous sport of Santa Cruz, California. Now the fifth picture is of Victoria Falls, Africa. And here, as you can see in the picture, the famous sport is bungee jumping. You can also get the spelling from here. The sport which is famous in Victoria Falls, Africa is bungee jumping. The sixth picture is of Klamath Falls, Oregon. This place is famous for the sport skate boarding. As you can see it in the picture that the boy is doing skate boarding. So skate boarding is famous in Klamath Falls. Children, you can write down the answers from here. By that time I'll be discussing the tidbits. Motocross is a type of motorcycle racing. Motorcycle racing hai ek tarike ki and its name is motocross. The motorcyclist race is closed courses laid out on rough terrains, rough surfaces mein hota hai, as you can see in the picture that person is driving that motorcycle in the rough surface. This race has its origin in Great Britain. Aur ye kahan se shuru hui hai? From Great Britain. Motocross is known to be a difficult motorcycle race. It is considered to be the most difficult motorcycle race. Now coming back to the seventh picture, Potomac River, USA, as you can see it in the picture, that kayaking is the famous sport of Potomac River, USA. Now, the next eighth picture is of Alps, France. Right? Alps is the mountain range, right? Alps, France. And the sport is skiing. Children, you can write down the correct spelling, SKIING, skiing. Now, here are seven choose the correct options which we are going to discuss here. You are wearing a mask underwater. You are doing what? Snorkeling or highlining? Highlining to nahi hoga, so that means the answer is snorkeling. The second question is, you are exploring the rough terrain in and around caves. You are स्पेलंकिंग और सैंड बोर्डिंग. सैंड बोर्डिंग अभी आपने देखा है, सैंड में होती है. सो टेरेन में, इन एंड अराउंड द केव्स ये चीज़ नहीं हो सकती. सो दैट इज़ वाई द ए ऑप्शन स्पेलंकिंग इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ द थर्ड क्वेश्चन, यू आर यूजिंग अ व्हीकल टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी. यू आर पैरा सेलिंग और स्कूबा डाइविंग. स्कूबा डाइविंग क्या होता है? हम लोग कोई व्हीकल लेते हैं? नो, वी जस्ट टेक द सिलेंडर्स एंड गो इन साइड द वॉटर. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज पैरा सेलिंग. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, यू ऑफन गो अक्रॉस कंट्री. यू टेक पार्ट इन BMX बाइकिंग और जेट स्कीइंग. जेट स्कीइंग तो पानी पे होता है. सो यू गो अक्रॉस द कंट्री ड्यूरिंग BMX बाइकिंग. इफ यू आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन BMX biking. So the correct answer is BMX biking. Now the next question is, you need to go to the desert to do this activity. You are dune bashing or luging. Now sand dunes hota hai na, to desert pe ja rahe ho, desert mein sand dunes hain, so there you will be doing dune bashing. So the A option is the correct option. Sixth question, you are practicing to participate in the Tour de France. You are cycling or car racing. So see children, Tour de France is very famous for cycling. So option A is the correct answer. The next question, you use a rope to go down a steep rock. You are paragliding or rappelling. Paragliding mein you use that vehicle, right? लेकिन आप व्हीकल यूज करते हो, बट यहाँ पे रैपलिंग में यू कैन यूज अ रोप एंड गो डाउन द स्टीप रॉक. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज द बी ऑप्शन, रैपलिंग. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट्स एंड द फेमस प्लेसेस वेयर देर आर फेमस, एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो डिस्कस द MCQs. आई होप दिस वॉज वेरी मच हेल्पफुल. आई विल बी शोइंग यू द आंसर्स ऑल्सो, सो दैट यू कैन मार्क द करेक्ट. सो हियर आर द आंसर्स. आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू द आंसर्स, बट हियर आई एम ऑल्सो शोइंग इट, सो दैट इफ यू हैव एनी कन्फ्यूजन यू कैन क्लैरिफाई हियर एंड डू द एक्सरसाइजेस करेक्टली इन योर बुक. थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन एंड हैव अ गुड डे.